I want to understand how we can make people's life better, how we can make them flourish, how we can make them happier. I'm trying to build complex models in which I can incorporate information that we collect while people live their everyday lives, so the information on people's emotional experiences, cognitive beliefs, together with their physiological data that we capture from wearable health monitors, and build that together into a complex model. I developed these kind of models in the Bayesian statistical framework, and this kind of modeling comes with a heavy computational burden. So I need high-performance computing resources that the Institute for Cyber Science can provide to be able to fit these complex models to this rich data. It's not just the hardware, but the support they provide, how they are there when you need help. It's just, really amazing. I wanted to be a cyber science co-hire to make sure that I get exposed to the new ideas that people in different disciplines have and the new studies or the new directions their research is taking. For me to have a hub like the Institute for Cyber Science that brings together different disciplines and different areas of expertise is just really essential for the kind of work I'm doing.